Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China. Indonesia stopped exporting coal in January, which has had a considerable impact on thermal power generation. For this reason, hydropower is becoming more and more important. On the other hand, the reality is that less than a month has passed before the opening of the Beijing Winter Olympics, and no tickets have been released yet. The news is that the infectious diseases are spreading, the number of lockdown cities is increasing, and it is difficult to control them. In the current situation, I guess it's difficult to get the general audience. There is also talk that ticket allocation to state-owned enterprises has begun. Basically, the statistical data they publish to the world is suspicious. Therefore, we analyze the numerical values that appear in detail and monitor the differences on a daily basis. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on January 14, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 169.88 meters. Compared to 3 days ago, it is about the same level. In the cross-section, the water level is around here. In the local video, this would be the situation. When I check the discharge at 8 a.m., it is 5,780 cubic meters per second. With a simple calculation, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 20%. Please see the satellite image of Sentinel. It was taken last September. You can see a bubble-like streak at the circle. This is evidence of water discharged from the power plant. I presume that this is probably still the case today. Well, I've talked about the crane moving from side to side, but I get a comment that I want to see the actual moving image. The crane moves slowly, so even if you look at the local video, you can't tell because it's a long distance. Certainly, I have never seen a moving image, so when I looked it up, it moved on October 29. Start around 10:31 in the morning. First of all, it is 8x speed. This crane is about 24 meters high and is equivalent to the 8th floor in a condominium. It seems to be moving on the rails. Then make it 20x faster. On the way, you can see that this is where buses, which are thought to be work vehicles, come and go. It's about 10:46 when it stops on the other side of the screen. Since there are two other cranes, it is not from end to end, but it seems to move the range of motion in about 15 minutes. It's unclear whether the series of movements happened or was regular, but in the second year, I feel like I've finally seen a moving crane. Check the dam data. The water level is currently maintained below 170 meters. There is no significant change in the water level for about a week. However, as usual, they will lower the water level to 145 meters towards early June. Most recently, inflows have increased slightly, but are still low. There are various problems with this dam. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as aging cracks, debris problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand problems. They just say that the dam is operating safely and do not touch on important issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Please note that this is a rough value. After the new year, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. Actually, check the flow of clouds. According to Windy, rain clouds are expected to pass through the south side of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, heavy rain is expected next week. You can see rain clouds flowing from the west one after another. By the way, I expect that the supply and demand of electricity will be tight in China in February. There are two reasons. The first is that the Winter Olympics will be held in Beijing. It will be held from February 4 to 20, but I think that coal-fired power generation will be stopped in order to make the sky in Beijing blue. The same thing happened at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The second is related to Indonesia. China imports coal, nearly half of which is Indonesia. Previously, it was dominated by Australia, but due to the feud between the two countries, China's imports have plummeted. Indonesia suddenly banned coal exports from January 1 to 31 in order to protect its electricity supply and demand. As a result, I predict that China will run out of electricity in cities other than Beijing as coal prices soar in February. What will happen? The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.